Two white lion cubs at Serbia's Belgrade Zoo are revealed to the public for the first time. Zoo officials kept the pair's birth secret until they were sure the lions were healthy, because in the past several cubs died at an early age. But volunteer Nadia Radovic says the animals won't be staying in Belgrade for very long.
We will probably trade them for some other animals as part of our exchange program. We already have a list of zoos who want the cubs, and in return we'll try to acquire other animals. In the past, we gave a few away as gifts. We have good relationships with zoos across the globe.
White lions are native to South Africa, and their color makes them vulnerable in the wild. Belgrade Zoo is home to 10 of the species.